Hey guys, episode 36 of the Crypto Portfolio Series. Very nice gain this week. Was a reasonably nice gain sort of before yesterday. And then yesterday morning, we pushed through $60,000. So portfolio is now up £36,000 from last week. Pretty nice. Pretty nice. Haven't seen all that much news other than Vitalik Buterin, the co-founder of Ethereum, coming out swinging. Ethereum sort of been underperforming the broader market for a little bit. And the competitors, Polkadot and Cardano, I think partly sort of due to the slow development and high fees. So he's sort of coming out saying the upgrades are going to push Ethereum up. They're changing to a new sort of code model that is going to burn fees. So rather than fees going to miners, they get sent straight back to the network and destroyed. So this will reduce the supply of Ethereum over time, as opposed to sort of even Bitcoin slowly increasing supply up to the maximum. This reduces the total supply of Ethereum over time. So interesting to see how that would work. There's a lot of backlash from the miners. But yeah, interesting. They want to move to proof of stake eventually, which seems to be a long way away. But yeah, so that would sort of remove miners essentially entirely, and it sort of move to just staking your own coins on the network, and you would receive Ethereum for how many coins you've got on the network. So just seems a little bit of a long road. It always seems to be sort of a few more months away, but yeah, the founders certainly wanting to stick it to the competition. But yeah, so having a look at the coins individually, Bitcoin up nearly 20% for the week. As I say, this sort of mostly come, or partly come yesterday morning, as we pushed through $60,000. So it's pretty good. Everything else then sort of started moving with it. Ethereum, as I say, sort of underperforming a little, 12% up or so. Not too bad though. Cardano's down for the week. This really did sort of have a huge run up though. Sort of look at the monthly, it's up, and then the 3-monthly looks absolutely ridiculous. So can see why that would have a little rest. Litecoin sort of pretty much running with the market. 18% nearly. Stellar again down. Just sort of looking at the longer term, not too bad on the 3 months. But yeah, we'll see where it goes. OMG slightly up. Again, it did sort of have a bit of a high run up, sort of £5 or so, but on the 3 month, not too bad. But yeah, see where that one goes. Power Ledger really starting to rise up the ranks now, only 10% this week, but on the monthly, 100%, and on the 3 monthly, very nice. So pretty happy with that. Thinking about maybe profit taking on this shortly. And the same with Basic Attention Token. So it's up 19% pretty much with the market this week, but sort of on the longer term, certainly done pretty well, moved beyond where I thought it was going to be right about now. So pretty good. Tron sort of not doing a lot, not doing much of anything really for the last sort of month or so. But see where that goes. XRP, pretty much the same. Still waiting on new developments. Down for the month now, quite heavily still. EOS, not too bad, over £3 again, still sort of underperforming the market slightly this week, but would be interesting to see if it has a little run up, still down on the month. Dash, not doing too bad, 13% up, and yeah, looking at the monthly, not too bad, but yeah, certainly seeing, waiting to see if it does any more. And Dogecoin, surprisingly, up with the market, basically, 19%. Obviously down since the pumps of sort of January, February time, but see if it sort of goes back to 5p, 6p, and then I'll probably just sell the whole lot. And BitTorrent, I don't really mention because it's just £10 that I got for free a year or two ago. So that is the portfolio for the week. Very, very nice. Sold a quarter of a Bitcoin as we got through 60,000. So that'll be going into the Trading 212 invest account next week, and or probably tomorrow and Tuesday. And yeah, we'll see what that goes into. I'll probably do a live stream on Tuesday. So drop in for that if you're interested. And yeah, leave your thoughts in the comments below. Drop a like and subscribe. See you soon.